take out the skin, you need to slice.
Because of why we put inside the oven? Because of this taste inside. If we are boiling, this taste
will come out.
This is not good. But if inside the oven, this one is fully taste come inside the oven. It's very sweet. Like this. All inside.
That's why you want to bake it.
So that's why you bake.
So now the plate is right. You arrange the beetroot slice on plate. With butter, butter pepper. First you have to put butter pepper and slice. You have to arrange it.
You have to like this diagram. You have to
show diagram.
Yeah. Arrange it, arrange. And this is the beetroot. Okay. Slices.
Slice.
This one, we have to mix it. Pesto sauce.
Put on pesto on top. This. उसको पेस्ट तो दिखे
एरो एरो
एरो
एरो एरो से दिखा दो एरो से
अलग पेस्ट तो इस वन
अलग मिक्स पेस्ट तो प्लस
नाउ वी पुट द एग्स
आफ्टर वी पुट ऑन टॉप एग्स
हाउ मेनी एग्स
टू एग्स
टू एग्स परसन
वन परसन लाइक सेंस एरो Put the pepper, butter pepper. Again, one more time.
This one only for the oven. Cook inside the oven only. That's it. So that's why this name is baked beetroot.
Baked beetroot or with two pieces.
Yogurt.
Yogurt.
Yogurt. And the last, garnish. Garnish, top with the oven. Smoke oven. We already see the smoke oven for to make the same way. Like Indian spices. Smoke
one. Smoke one. And some this one. Chives or the?
Yes.
Chives.
Garnish was chop.
Chives.
Chives.
And some little bit of
paprika,
some
pepper, and paprika.
And what garnish this
one? This is a garnish.
And this is the same garnish. Chives. You know chives, what is this? Tell me, what about the chives?
Like spring onion leaves, this is done for garlic leaves.
Young leaves.
Yeah.
Young leaves.
Young leaves.
Young leaves.
Young leaves, green one. Small, like spring onion.
Same. The spring onion is big, chives is small.
Okay.